Hello everyone, myself Dr. Chaya, crown and bed specialist working in Partha Dental Yelahanka branch. Today I would like to discuss regarding an interesting topic, like when to visit your dentist and how often you should visit your dentist. According to a survey which is done, hardly 4% of the population visit dentist regularly. The remaining people will not go to dentist to show anything. Either could be their gum issue or the tooth related issue, they will not be knowing. So here we are doing a dental awareness program by spreading an awareness videos from Partha Dental site. So today I'll be discussing regarding why you should visit your dentist and how often you should visit your dentist. First of all, why you should visit? See, first thing is like when you just see your teeth and gums by yourself, you may not be able to identify the small things like tooth decay or plaque and tartar which is present on the tooth. The dentist will be able to examine your teeth and gums in a better way than by anybody else. So they'll be able to give you better suggestions regarding your health of the gums and teeth. So to maintain your health of the teeth and the gums, you should visit your dentist. Now the question arises, like how often we should visit our dentist. According to a American Dental Association terms, ADA advises to visit your dentist regularly every 6 months once. So when you go to a dentist, they will examine your teeth, gums, your tongue, as well as your joints. Okay, most of the people will have a teeth related issue or a gum related issue, but very few people we have come across recently, they are having a joint issue. Just like how you have arthritis in knee joint and all, similarly some kind of issues will be there in the joint, which is there in front of the ear, which will help in opening and closing of your mouth. That is called temporomandibular joint. They will examine that too as well. Coming on to your teeth examination, they may look into whether there is any tooth decay or there is any stains which is present on the tooth, or there is any plaque or tartar, or there is any fillings which is you have already got it done. They will evaluate how good is that filling. They'll see about is there any fractured tooth or fractured filling. They may take few x-rays to see what is the condition of your tooth inside, and the gums issues as well. Like when there is deposits which is present on the tooth, it will be looking like yellowish stains, tartar which is there on the tooth. So that it contains lots of bacteria. This bacteria, what it causes, causes gum irritation, and eventually over a period of time it causes gum diseases which will make your teeth to become loose. So dentists will be in a better position to examine you well, and they'll explain you what is the issue with it, and then they'll advise you the required treatment to be done. So this is how like the importance of visiting a dentist, and they will examine about your teeth and gum related issue, they will advise some treatment. So you'll be able to maintain your oral hygiene in a much better way for strong and healthy gums. Thank you one and all. I hope everybody liked this video. Please do like and share. Do visit our clinic. It's in Yelahanka, New Town, just opposite to Anjana Swami Temple, New Town Bus Stand Road. If you have any dental issues, please do visit us. Thank you all.